आई थे, क्या चर्चा हुई, और उसके बाद आपको हम ये भी बताएंगे कि बाकी नतीजे जो कल बाजार बंद होने के बाद आए हैं उस पर आज आपको किस तरह से ट्रेड करना चाहिए।
आई थिंक the expectations in the second term are moderated and the results are going to be far better than the first term. Because see, it is very difficult to change anything in India. Right? India is an elephant. In 5 years, first of all, he's understood. He's got a team. Right? I think now he'll be politically more brave, having won an election 2 times. So I think the second term will be far better than the first. First, because more expectations are moderated, and I think performance will be better.
What about India's shortcomings? If I were to ask you today that, you know, 2-3 areas where you think India needs to focus and improve on, what comes to
mind? I think the biggest thing that that limits India's growth is democracy, but it's needed, right? So we cannot overrule it. And second thing is, see, the bureaucratic system that we have created without blaming any individual. But that can only be undone with technology and time.
But 8-9 is also turning out to be challenging. And I want to touch upon that point, sir. You know, when investors look at emerging markets, there are 2 factors that drive their investments. One is political stability. Second is growth visibility. And India has been largely consistent on both those parameters over the last 20 years. But at 7%, while India is the fastest growing major economy in the world, with the pressure that's coming in on global growth, there is concern that that number will scale down to 6%, maybe 6.5% in this current financial year.
I don't think India's growth is necessarily linked to global growth. Well, India's exports are far lower as compared to GDP. And, you know, Japan grew, if what was 80 to 90, and America was in recession and the world was in recession. So world, I don't think, except if there is a financial shock in the world, something like the euro breaking up or a debt crisis in China, which also will be temporary. So I don't see that India's growth will necessarily come. And it is 7. Who says it won't go to 8? Who says it won't go to 9?
We have in the subpar, next 2-3 years?
We have subpar capital expenditure for the last 5 years. We had a banking crisis. We had to pay the price of demonetization, you know, and the GST introduction. We have paid all that now.
Right.
And now you look at the way credit risk, credit culture in India is improving because of IBC, right? Look at the way integrity is coming to the fore. Those people with integrity are the people who are creating the most wealth.
और बिग बुल राकेश झुनझुनवाला का यह भी कहना है कि बाजार में इस साल अच्छे रिटर्न मिलने की पूरी उम्मीद है। उनके मुताबिक निफ्टी का बॉटम 11,000 बन गया है।
द एग्जिट पोल्स डू गिव अस अ डायरेक्शन एंड सीइंग द रेंज एंड द रीजनेबिलिटी आई पर्सनली फील माय ओन फीलिंग अर्लियर एंड फ्रॉम द एग्जिट पोल्स दैट अराउंड 250 यू नो बीजेपी एंड 50 सीट्स द एलाइज So I think it will be 300 seats for the NDA, plus minus 10.
Just give us the kind of direction that the markets can take forward in reaction to the news that will play out in favor of the market.
I would say one thing that, you know, after this election result and after the uncertainty or the, you know, the market's already priced in some kind of a dispute between America and China. Yeah. Another uncertainty, of course, is this Iran and American friction, which I think ultimately is going to go nowhere, right? It's just Trump making a lot of noise. But Iran is being pushed into a corner, so I'm not sure that they won't do anything which is funny.
Right.
I think markets made a bottom around 11,000. Now, how long will it go, how high will it go, how long it will take, that we can only know in posterity. We can know the, you know, we can know the direction, we can know an approximate high or bottom. You know, we can't predict how much it will go, when it will go.
In 2014, the markets returned 31%, which is when the Modi government came in for the first term.
But then they didn't return anything for 2 years, no?
Fair enough.
So I don't think you're going to return 30% this year, but I think markets are going to be good.
Is there a support level in your mind where...
I think if India gets a clear majority, I think 10,750, 11,000 is the bottom.
बॉटम हो गया है, 30%